What you thinking, boss?
I'm thinking that he's tougher than he looks. With a little training, he'll make himself useful.
Never like kids. Especially ones with guns.
Plantation. The targets are mixed in with the soldiers in that base. Use the VI to identify them. That's an enemy gunship. A single burst from his machine gun could cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Coming too. Roger that. Thank you. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. So you've spotted the target. Target confirmed dead. Five targets remaining. Head for the Kugenga mine. Targets are being held captive at that outpost. The VI on your iDroid will show you where they are. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Coming too. Roger that. To do. lives for a fistful of diamonds, huh? And what happens after that? They can't go home. They've only got two options. Heaven or hell.
No, there's another.
Utter heaven. Tape's rolling, boss. Support out there. You need to give them orders. Lead them to the objective area. But they won't hear you if you're too far away from them. Keep that in mind. They won't hear you if you're too far away from them.
Stop.
That.
Wait.
You're too far away from them.
Wait.
Thank you.
arriving any minute. Hurry to the RV.
What you thinking, boss?
I'm thinking that he's tougher than he looks. With a little training, he'll make himself useful.
Never like kids. Especially ones with guns.
See, kids are natural.
No. He's no natural. Far from it. You probably noticed on the way in, we've expanded housing. They'll have their own quarters, separate from ours. Won't be counted as staff.
So what, we're running a daycare now?
To learn how to read and write. Do basic jobs.
A chance at a real life. Just not from behind a gun.
Being behind a gun's what we do, boss. There's no room for angels in our heaven.